Alright. This one's by the something I shouldn't be reading. It's called Women.
Oh,
man.
I'm gonna get hated for this, I know it. Alright. This is called Women.
Women?
Yeah, women.
Oh, sorry.
There are hot women with meat in the right places. With makeup, heels, jeans, tight as undies, and undies like thongs, and tattoos above their thongs of hearts or stars or whatever. It doesn't really matter, I'm not too picky. My mouth drops every time they pass while the perfume whispers, I'm too good for you. My eyes bulge like a platoon, but they don't look back, they look at me like the mailman. But there are other women out there who have a thing for me, and I wonder, do they have an STD? Is their self-esteem that bad? Did they run out of cash? Do they have a kid? Is their credit trash? Is it revenge on an ex? Because I'm broke, not too hot or cute or fit or talkative. So I think and overthink, pour it out in poetry, analyze, ponder, and drink over this. But by then, I missed the pitch, struck out once again, and come home with what I started with, which is shit.
Thank you.